guys, welcome to Collection TV. Today we're going to be taking a look at Dinoco Showgirl number 1 from the Disney Pixar Cars 2016 Dinoco Daydream series. She is a deluxe. She's also number 4 out of 9 cars in the series. On the back we have Transforming McQueen, Lightning Storm, Lightning McQueen, Tex Dinoco, and Dinoco Mia and Tia. There's a picture of Lightning Storm, Lightning McQueen in action, and a description which you can pause and read. Here she is out of the package, and as you can see, she has the Dinoco blue color. She has the Dinoco logo on her crown, or tiara, with feathers sticking out. Now, it would have been cooler, in my opinion, if they'd used actual feathers or something more accurate than just plastic, because I feel like it's a little bit too big, or it comes out a little too wide. Like, I wouldn't cut this, since this is actually the original, but there are no differences. But I wouldn't cut this just because it's actually still quite rare. But I wouldn't cut this off, but I feel like it should be more like that. Like, they made it a little bit too wide. And here she is with the Dinoco Showgirl 2. Now, they look great together. Now, there were 9 in the movie, I believe, and these are the only 2 they actually released. It would be cool if they made one, at least one more with a straight expression instead of one looking to the right or left. And also, Dinoco Showgirl number 2 is not being re-released this year, unfortunately. Here's the Showgirl on the turntable. She's a 155 scale diecast made by Mattel. She has no spot for a license plate, unfortunately. And she was originally released in a 3-pack with an exclusive version of Lightning McQueen that had a determined expression, but it wasn't the same as determined Lightning McQueen. Very, very cool set. Tell me in the comment section below which Showgirl you like better. I'm Henry Motor Coop, and we'll see you next time.